The struggling economy causing more problems for California's finances. A budget shortfall paired with the country's credit freeze has lawmakers struggling to pay the bills. KCRA3's Brian Hickey live at the state capitol to explain what now.
Well, Walt, you said a mouthful right there. Obviously, it's tough to get a loan for anything. And, well, right now, California needs a loan to pay its bills for the end of the month. And clearly, there are better times to go out looking for a loan these days. First quarter revenues already down $1.1 billion from projections that were made back in May. State Treasurer Bill Lockyer warned at present rates, the shortfall could grow to $3 billion. To address the growing economic problems, Governor Schwarzenegger held a meeting of the Big Five yesterday and plans weekly meetings to address this problem. Even with revenues falling and the availability of loans shaky, leaders say the state will be able to pay its bills at the end of the month.
We see big changes out there, and there's just a huge economic problem in the United States and worldwide, and a big financial problem worldwide. And so how do we as a state deal with those new challenges that are changing all the time? So that's what the meeting was all about.
I think everybody right now in this country has a big problem, and California is no different. This is going on worldwide. The market fell a couple hundred points again today, so I don't think anybody's got an answer to this. We're just going to have to try to do as best we can. We're a large state. We have a diverse economy, and hopefully as sectors begin to come back, we'll start our economy will start growing again.
And just in case the state can't sell the necessary short-term bonds, Governor Schwarzenegger has already sent a letter to the Secretary of the U.S. Treasury saying we might need a $7 billion infusion to keep the state afloat. But again, they have confidence that they will be able to sell those short-term bonds and in result pay those bills at the end of the month. There is a possibility that the governor could call a special session to address this issue, but until there's a plan, leaders say that wouldn't be necessary. Live at the state capitol, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
Yeah, Brian, you get a sense. I mean, it's just tough all over the place right now.
And when I think California, aren't we the fifth largest economy in the world? So when you have a state like California struggling, you can bet that the feds are going to be looking at us.
Yeah, absolutely. Good point. All right. Thank you, Brian Hickey, live out at the state capitol. And we're following the money trail at the state capitol starting at 5 p.m. Monday. Our political reporter, Kevin Riggs, will break down the state budget and who got what. Then we'll take a look at the big winners and losers this year.